strange in the neighborhood. Who are you gonna call?
My mother!
This is a man sleeping with your dad. Who are you gonna call?
Ghostbuster!
No, you idiot, it's Phantom Hunters. Oh. You screwed the intro, just get to the episode.
But I miss David.
I do too. You should probably answer.
Why don't you do it, you lazy bunghole?
Fine, whatever. Phantom Hunters. Oh, you see a phantom? Oh, okay then. I believe we are actually at the spot at the moment.
How do you think we are at the spot?
Because there is a phantom.
A phantom!
Oh no!
Cut.
Oh no, we have to get ready to catch the phantom.
Stop talking like an idiot.
Ow, alright, let's go catch this phantom. I think he is in this way. Oh no, where is this phantom at?
I'm sure we'll find him.
Probably, he's a really good hider.
Yeah, look at my karate moves.
Oh, there is that phantom! Yeehaw, ghost!
Yeah, he lives in Texas. His ghost still haunts this land.
Looks like a
phantom! I'll chase him! Oh no! Let me shorten my black rod. let's go get him! No, block him off! Go that way, you dummy head!
Alright, we got him! We have achieved the phantom. Why don't you have a seat?
Have a seat,
Mr. Phantom.
Let me put away my black rod.
Let's turn these lights on so we can see who this man really is. Let's unmask him now. Jaden, you angst.
Jaden, oonks. You tried to take the tenor spot away from David, didn't you?
Yeah, but I would have got away with it if it weren't for you meddling kids and Dan with hemophilia.
Darn.
It's not nice to joke about that.
Another day saved.
Yeah.
By the Phantom Hunters.
I mean the Phantom Hunters.
Wait a minute, what?
I'm sorry, what?